So do you have a smartphone in your pocket or a wireless smart meter?
I strongly believe that radio frequency radiation is a human carcinogen.
That's on the next Dr. Nandi Show.